Hey everyone, I'm Taylor Momsen, and you might know me from...
I shook and Mom cooked. Where are you, Christmas?
But now you might know me from... Anyway, I'm happy to announce that we are finally going back out on tour. We are starting this spring and hitting all the US festivals and the Europe festivals, but we are also doing something special for you guys and playing some intimate headlining shows starting May 5th in New York City. So make sure you get your tickets quick. And also, yes, the new record is finished. Death by Rock and Roll is coming. Can't wait for you guys to hear it and see you out on the road. Peace. Hey everyone, I'm here at Halo Studios right outside of Portland, Maine. We are putting the final touches on our new record, Death by Rock and Roll. I'm here with Jonathan Wyman, producer extraordinaire. I call him the magician of sound. How was it like making a record?
It was remarkable. We made an incredibly good record, and I only have a few more gray hairs in my beard as
a
result.
Sorry about that. Anyway, I just wanted to remind you guys that tickets for our tour, which is our first tour in almost 3 years, go on sale tomorrow. So make sure you go to deathbyrockandroll.com to get them now, and we will see you soon. Later. Hey guys, it's Taylor from The Pretty Reckless, and I just have to say that there's nothing I love more than rolling down the highway and cranking rock radio. So to all the DJs and all the program directors, thank you, thank you, thank you so much for making Death by Rock and Roll a number one song. It's so cool. And please just never stop doing what you're doing. The world needs you. The world needs rock and roll. I love you. We love you. Thank you.
Hey guys, it's Taylor from The Pretty Reckless here. I just wanted to thank all of you so much for the love and support that you have shown Death by Rock and Roll. It is honestly unbelievable. And I also wanted to be the first to tell you that the acoustic version of Death by Rock and Roll is going to be available on all the streaming services tomorrow, the 21st. So make sure you stream it, crank it up, listen to it, share it, whatever you want to do. Just wanted to let you know that's coming out, and honestly, we love you guys so much. Thank you for everything.
Hey, it's Taylor Momsen from The Pretty Reckless. Swipe up to hear my performance of our song House on a Hill for Press Play at Home. Hey everyone, this is Taylor Momsen from The Pretty Reckless. I love this time of year, so I just wanted to wish you all a very happy and safe Halloween. Eat some candy for me. Hey guys, it's Taylor from The Pretty Reckless, and I have some pretty cool news. We finally have a release date for our new album, Death by Rock and Roll. It is coming out February 12th, 2021. You can save that now. The link is in my bio. And also, our new song, 25, is out now, so be sure to check that out. Alexa, continue. Check it out. Hey guys, since it's been such a hard year, I wanted to send you all a holiday message. So from a grown-up Cindy Lou Who and Little Petal here, my family to yours, I wish you a very Merry Christmas, a happy holiday, and all the joy and love in the world for the upcoming year.